Oh, goodness. Alright. I have this strange feeling that someone's watching me. Oh, yeah, you're Stalker Girl. I forgot all about this. Hi. Female student continues to sigh. Alright, you have fun with that. Hey, I read those ghost stories that they... I read those ghost stories that were being spread around school on the internet. You know, the ones about those students who died, became ghosts, and then ate humans? Wait, how would anybody know they ate humans? There wouldn't be any remains. Okay, Mulder. I'm waiting for my boyfriend. We're going to Hagakure. Oh, isn't that the ramen place? I want to go to ramen. Akihiko! Oh, and I forgot we can go get happy too. We can do so many things. Oh. Hello. Oh my! How did I forget to buy shampoo? No rush, just wait for the sale. Isn't Saturday the sale day at Haligay Pharmacy? Alright, damn. Oh. Alright. Hello. Say, have you heard anything about this business of ordinary healthy people changing overnight? Oh, I do know about it. Well, obviously it's all over TV. What the fuck? Oh, I don't remember how to do my old man voice. Everywhere you look, you see young peoples. Did he say couples or peoples? They're all young, it doesn't matter. So, what are you waiting for? Go after someone. You're still young. You've got no excuse not to be together with some sweetie of your own. What did you say? Young couples. No, oh, fuck. Alright. Police station, right? This seems to be a police station. Enter.
Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Oh, these are the guys I was talking about earlier.
This is Jazzy. Hi. Oh.
This is Officer Kurosawa. He helps keep our squad well
equipped. Are we squad goals?
And this is from Ikutsuki-san.
Really? Sweet!
You and Jinpei each receive 5,000 yen.
You can't fight empty-handed, so find something
you
like. Officer Kurosawa has connections. But these things still cost money.
Of course they do. Nothing in life is free.
Yes, sir.
I realize that. Well, I'll see you later. Thanks
That's
again.
All you... Wait. You and Mitsuru are like... so threatening about the littlest things.
I've been informed about you too. My job is to maintain peace in this city, regardless of the circumstances. Yep. I'm just an ordinary police officer. But it doesn't take a genius to know something strange is going on here. I'm only doing what I think is right.
Right. I don't have that much, but you should be able to find what you need. Yes. Hell yeah. Maybe equip the item. Oh, that wouldn't help her that much, to be honest. And you find other stuff later. That wouldn't help you much either. Did mine even help me that much? We'll never find out. Maybe we should just save. Yeah, we'll save. Psh, only 5,000 yen? We're gonna take it off now since I'm in a bad mood. Later. Junpei's left. Let's go get ramen. We can go do it. Go do it? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh my god, if we can get ramen and lose subs, but... Hagakure! That's not in various shops! Yes! Pork, 900 yen. Collagen will make your skin beautiful! But you stay here until it gets dark? Hell yeah! Yes! It would totally ship ramen shop Hagakure. You order ramen with pork. You can feel the collagen improving your complexion. Your charm is greatly increased. Hell yeah! Getting late, so I had to go back to the dorm.
Welcome back.
Hi. Perfect timing. I'd like to speak to you for a moment. Regarding our exploration of Tartarus, Akihiko is still on the mend, so for now, I'd like you to lead the team. You never know when it's been a long day. You never know when a powerful enemy might appear, like the one you faced the other day. It's best to be prepared, or else you may find yourself in a difficult situation. So whenever you'd like to explore Tartarus, just let me know. And I'll gather everyone there. Also, since I'm sure there are other things you need to take care of, you may go out at night if you need to. Well, that's it. Keep up the good work. Are you able to go out at night? We can make money working at the coffee shop. Let's check in here, though. Officer Kurosawa doesn't have the potential to enter the dark hour. He's just an ordinary policeman. But he knows about us and... is that when he can? Why does he help? To be honest, I really don't know. But he's a police officer, so he's dedicated his life to helping people. Plus, he's a pretty cool guy. Okay. How shadows came into this world is still a mystery. I used to be a researcher for Kurijua Electronics. That is the primary reason why I'm the chairman of the board. And that is also what makes this dormitory such a convenient location to conduct these activities. You should be aware that I'm unable to summon. Okay, you can't summon that persona. However, in order to perform my research, I was taught how to enter the dark hour. So if you need any help, please do not hesitate to ask. Of course, I cannot be of any help. Okay, we're gonna go make dollars. We'll go Friday. Oh, shit. Oh, finally this button works. Hello, Mom. Help escape. Alright, cafe. You work Tuesdays? Yes. Work part-time. Because they give you free coffee here. You sweat it out while working part-time as a waitress. You're giving a cup of the the cafe's signature pheromone coffee during your break. Your charm is increased. You've dealt with the housewives complaining about the pheromone coffee has had no effect for them. Your courage increased. Obtain some dollar bills! It's getting late, so go back. Nice. Yeah, we'll go Friday. Man, I'm so tired. I come to school. It's a job by itself. Things got so busy all of a sudden. Well, I do feel a lot more satisfied, though. Yeah, I agree. Having something that only we can do feels just great. Oh man, I'm getting teary-eyed now. Going to class is a pain. The only thing I look forward to is after school. I'll, like, kill time. Oh, Junpei came over to talk to you while my class ended. Yo, mind hanging out with me after this? I know some place that's really good. It'll be my treat. Come on, let's go. Sweet, let's go. All right, now you're talking. Hell yeah. Yeah. Ramen. It's crowded, but luckily you were able to get in without much waiting. All right, we'll have two specials. Ooh, that sounds fantastic. Well, I'm sure it'll be better than you're expecting. I just came here yesterday. Chill out. After a few moments, the waiter brings two ramen bowls. The fragrant smell rising from the bowls makes your stomach growl. Come on, try it. You take a bite. The distinct taste of the soup blends very well with the thick noodles. It is quite delicious. This is delicious! Good, right? Well then, I'm digging into chow time. Man, this is great. Although Junpei eats noisily, he seems to be enjoying his ramen. Hey, do you feel okay now? I heard that while you were out for a while, you were in the hospital. You seemed full of energy at school, but I was kind of worried. Aww! Junpei! Aww. Is that why you invited me out? Yeah. I had some problems myself when I transferred here too. In your case, you've got all the fighting stuff on top of that. I was wondering if you weren't accustomed to school or whatever. Then again, I think you'll do just fine. Junpei seems embarrassed and laughs. You can sense Junpei's thoughtfulness toward you. Buddy. Junpei's best buddy. Thou art I and I am thou that has established a new bond. Thou shalt be blessed when creating personas of the magician arcana. Yes. Oh yeah, now we get to hang out. Establishes Junpei Iori, social link of the magician arcana. You may earn an experience bonus when fusing personas of the magician arcana. Still, guys and girls live in the same dorm, huh? That can't be good. Stop smirking like that. Aw, I can't help it. Well, but I don't drag love into my work. Then again, I can't guarantee that I won't fall for somebody. You and Junpei chatted for a while and headed back. I love when everybody's like, you guys are like, toads banging, right? Have you been monitoring your condition? Yeah. You should stay in the next one and tell you we're tired for the rest of the next day. Yeah. I don't want to go today. We're going tomorrow. I'm going to go sleep. To make great. Your persona is like a part of you. That's why mine only learns physical skills. Because dudes are supposed to fight with their fists, mano a mano. Oh, that's right. I use a sword. Oh, close enough. Huh. It's close. Well, I prefer a bow and arrow, probably because I'm in the archery club. What's great about a bow is you don't fall down if an enemy dodges one of your arrows. Oh no, your ice. Oh, it was too late. Oh! Hell yeah. Go to bed earlier or study? What's our midterms? That's what really depends. Okay. But should we go ahead and get maybe a head start? No, we'll do that after we visit Tartarus. Yeah. We wanna be all rested for Tartarus. Rise. You overhear a conversation. Is it just me, or have there been more weird people around lately? You're talking about the apathy syndrome, right? My neighbor has that. He grosses me out. Sometimes I think I might have it too, and it depresses me. Maybe you just need some exercise. Hey, the athletic teams are accepting new members. Maybe I should join. The first bell has rung. Class is under. It seems that there are certain athletic teams still recruiting. If you can find the appropriate room, you might be able to join. Oh, I know how to get there, alright. I can't do it from there. I don't remember how to do it from there. I just know if we come up here. Nope. This way. When we get to hang out with Akihiko, he hangs out here. Hi. By the way, it looks like the sign on the door to the Homec room looks like it was written in another language. It's hard to read. It doesn't look like English. And if you listen closely, you can hear mysterious voices inside. It's an awfully mysterious home economics class. Let me tell you. Alright. Oh no, it's all this way. Yeah. There we go. Oh, hi. A tree seems special for some reason. I wonder why it's there. Does it commemorate something? Girl, I don't know. Alright. So now we have to decide. Are we gonna haiku this? Or are we going to Prince of Tennis this? Some Crimson's using the pool. Since that this one generally has a men's theme. Oh no. That's depressing. Field. Amazing. I don't know. I know I did volleyball last time. I don't think it's much different. I think it just kind of depends. We'll go tennis this time. If he's in, yeah. Join the club. Get good, Highfield. Oh goodness. So, you have a new teammate. She's can class you up. Everyone be nice to her, okay? I'll do my best. Min. Oh. Man, she's on fire. Well, nice to meet you too. The club seems to have a rather friendly atmosphere. At the very least, it seems that you're welcome here. Who is the leader for the juniors? That'd be me. Oh, that's not the voice that you're... That's not your voice. That is not your voice. Oh. That would be me. Oh, good. I'll leave the rest to you. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here anyway. Aw. I'm just here to look cute. Alright. It's kind of left. I don't really know anything. That sounds exactly like her. She's too old to try and act cute like that. Come on, let's get back to practice. I'm Ryo Iwasaki, a junior like you. I'm in charge of the juniors in the club, so don't hesitate to ask anything. This club meets on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We don't meet up for a few days before exam, so keep that in mind. I'll do my best. Well then, we're gonna concentrate on doing basic exercises today, so come on in and join in. You just keep up as much as you can. The basics again? I keep telling you that all the fundamentals are important. Let's start off with some running. Alright. You stand and the slide. You keep... If you start getting worn out, just keep your mind focused and you'll be able to pull through. I'll be alright. You sound promising. Join the girls' tennis club, make Ryo Iwasaki a junior like you. Ryo seems to be taking her own club seriously. Ryo. Ryo's best girl. Next to every other girl in this game, all the girls are so good. God. Thou art I and I am thou that has established a new bond. Thou shalt be blessed when creating personas in the chariot, Arcletta. You will establish this tennis social link of the chariot, Arcana. You may earn experience once when using... Okay. That's fine. Well, let's go. Front row, start us off. One, two. After running laps, you went through a series of muscle exercises. Then you diligently went through basic drills and serving and using different strokes. You decided to go back to the dorm and after practice ended. I don't know why did I say that. Hey! Hey, that reminds me. Have you joined any clubs lately? I have. Oh yeah? That's cool. You seem pretty talented, so I'm not surprised. Oh, by the way, maybe we should go to Tartarus tonight. With all the loss, I think we should do anything we can to help. Plus, I didn't have practice today, so I could use the exercise. Just don't take it lightly, okay? It's dangerous there. I'm aware. Let's go! Wait. See what everyone's gonna say. so bored after school because I can't do any training. Oh, by the way, have you joined any clubs? I have. Good, I hope you enjoy it. It's tough, but it's tough to attend all the time, but we'll do... You'll really get a lot out of it if you do. Aww. Are you eating? What is happening with you? Yo, some weapons and pieces of armor have special effects. Equipping one of them will affect your status, dude. I think only Persona users can use them, though. Well, yeah, duh. Shadows have weaknesses, but so do we. Let me preface that. We don't have weaknesses. Our Personas do. My Persona seems to be weak against electricity, the strong against wind. I should never learn any electricity skills. Alright, well, we should save. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, damn, girl. Is everybody good to go? How you doing? When exploring Tartarus, it is important to monitor the status. Girl. Very well. God. Why do you have to make it so difficult? I'm just trying to be friendly with you. And you're not wanting to be friendly with me. As we explore Tartarus, this will be our temporary base of operations. I'm counting on you. Okay. I'm gonna save again here. Look, if there is anything I've learned, you can't save too much.